whatever you think to see in another is just a reflection. Whenever you think you see ugliness or imperfectionism or beauty, it's all you. There is nobody else. There is nothing else. There is only one. Oneness. Everything. Everything is oneness. There is no distinction. Only the mind that created. All this story about a division between things, between feelings, thoughts, ideas, concepts, better, worse, right, wrong. Apart from the human mind, this is not going on. The only thing that's going on is this unconditional love for everyone and for everything, everywhere, without judgment, without resistance. It's all overflowing. It's all in utter and total surrender. Life and death, they are dancing continuously together. They're dancing intensely, like the tango. They're dancing gently, like a ballet or whatever kind of dance. It's all dancing. Dancing in our bodies, dancing around our bodies. Dancing in moments of frustration, dancing in moments of bliss and ecstatic moments. Everything is dancing continuously and for no one. And for everyone. That's the beauty. The beauty in which you appear, the beauty that you are, and the beauty of everything else. So let's dance. Let's dance. Keep on dancing.